Hi Virgo, welcome back to my channel. This is Enigma. So let's do Virgos for October 2021. This is a bonus reading, okay? General reading. Take what resonates, leave what does not. For personal readings and more accuracy, you can book me on WhatsApp or Instagram me. Details are given below. Check out monthly horoscopes in short on my Instagram. Follow me there for live readings and workshop offers and crystals. Do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube for more such videos. Virgos, we've recently done Sagittarius. And we're going to do Virgo bonus. Virgo quick reads as well. Alright, Virgo, so what's happening? Someone is very, very, very... Like, this person is watching you, okay? This Virgo. This person. Very down to earth. Stable. Good money. Wealthy. Okay, very patient person, okay, patient person, very lively person, but also, so Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, this person may be looking for a relationship, is looking for a connection to happen, and I see like the intuitively they will reach out to you, so they have good intuition, and they will know the moment they meet you or they've already met you, they know that you're the one. So they're kind of stalking you, like watching what's going on in your life. However, they're right now stuck. They don't know if they should take this further or not, okay? Also see that this person is seeing you in a very different light, unlike before. So if you know this person. Yeah, so I do see like this person is waiting to take a risk on you. They're just wondering like what if how things are going to, you know, roll between you guys. So they're already watching you and they just don't want to destroy your peace because they can see that you're enjoying your life, you're happy, you're all fun and fire, passion, you know, you're very fast paced, you're excited about life. This person is opposite. They're stable and you're completely opposite. You're always like jumping and, you know, excited, and there's a lot of ups and downs, Virgos, in your life, but this person is very patient. This person is very stable. I also see your person maybe into meditation. They have good intuition. Pisces energy also very strongly. Yeah, Ace of Wands is telling me that this person is having a huge passion towards you. Like they see a potential of a strong chemistry to happen between you guys. Like they feel like they can relate to you, they can be comfortable with you, and they're also trying to manifest you, like get you by, you know, they're trying to charm you by their looks. All right, so this could be a Sagittarius person also, Virgo. Okay, maybe they're doing some tricks to get you, but this is not, I feel like this is not the energy they are of. Okay, so this person is full of passion and fire. On the other hand, Virgo, you're very focused on your career. You're very focused and you don't want anybody to spoil that energy for you. So you don't want to give in so quickly to anybody, you know. So you're going to take your own sweet time. And this person totally appreciates that, but they have no patience right now with you. Otherwise, they're patient. But with you, they are not patient. They're not feeling like they cannot wait that much, all right? So I do see like Virgos, there's a lot of options opening up for you when it comes to switching your career, you know, and you get bored very easily. You just don't want to stick to one thing in life. I'm not talking about love, like I'm talking about your money, your career. You just want change, you just want vibrancy. You're, as I told you, you're very up and down. However, the money is always going to grow. It's not gonna go down because you're intelligent, you're a high vibe person, and you always make things happen for you. You're a manifester, alright? You're in that energy. I feel like there's a Knight of Pentacles and a Chariot is telling me that someone from a different place or job or something is coming for you, and they see you are someone at an equal page with them. This person is rich and they feel like you're also on the same page as them. So they're reaching out to you real fast, and yeah, this person has a mark, has a name of themselves. They are a name or some kind of a name, okay? Even you are Virgo, or you're on a verge of being that. So two of cups is telling me like there's a lot of love here, equal give and take here, respect here, mutual love is going to be there. This person is going to respect your needs and they'll always put you in comfort zone. Okay, they'll never feel make you feel sad. So I do see you're going to avoid them in beginning few days, like you're going to avoid this person. Alright, but somehow I feel this person is gonna know how to make their way to you. Also see, someone from the past is also trying to reach out and make things better, but you're done with it. Okay, so be done. And yes, there's a solid commitment coming up from King of Pentacles with a lot of love. Alright, so there's a solid offer that's coming up from a lover. This person is gonna be fully, madly, deeply in love with you. Yeah. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer, very strong love energy. I do see you will be in a happy energy once again. You'll feel like, oh my God, I am in a different zone right now. I'm just flying, you know, soaring higher and higher. So you'll be fully in love over here. I see like your money is gonna be like, I do see like you will be in a spotlight over whatever you do. You're going to be in a spotlight. There's a lot of money that's gonna come from that. Many people are interested in you and keeping a close eye on you, but there's this one person you're going to choose. So you're totally open. As I see, opportunities are open for love also, and also see that you get bored very easily. So there's someone who's gonna be in love with you and be consistent with you that you're going to choose over the other people. And from the past also someone will reach out. So I do see like there's a love message coming through and you're done. Once you're done with something, you're done with it. So you're going to be like that only. Yeah, there's a liar, there's a cheater also around, your narcissist that is trying to get you back, but you're done with it. Okay, so there's definitely a new connection that is arising, that's coming. And this person you may have met at related to your work, okay, or at their workplace or at some kind of workplace, you know, institution or like that. So it's over. So there's one cycle that was there in love that you've ended it. So yeah, there's someone who's keeping a close eye on you and this is someone totally new and they're going to reach out to you for a solid offer, okay? They will be or they're already in love with you madly. So let me know some more love messages from this person. Yeah, this person wants to get to know you. This is a new connection. They want to see how it goes. They want a chance in love with you and now you have to say to them either yes or no. This is the one. So yeah, this is the one for you that you're going to be in a lifelong relationship with. You need to free yourself from all the past energies, okay, to be with this person. And I feel the moment you're with this person, you're going to feel healed. And this is definitely a new love. As I told you, there's going to be a lot of flirting with this person. So yeah, there's this very nice energy I can sense. Let's see what you need to take care of in this connection. Virgos, please give me one message. Patience, yes, patience is the key here. You need to have patience in a relationship. Some things you may not be able to adjust with this person, or this person will be a little bit old school and you might find it boring, but then if you want a true relationship, you have to accept this person with the way they are, just like the way they are accepting you. So yeah, there's going to be an equal give and take in this connection. That's how this connection is going to flourish more. Now let me check from Aries to Pisces your person's feelings. Aries to Pisces, whoever you're dealing with, how many ever people you're dealing with, you've dealt with, their current feelings towards you. Aries, this is the end. Taurus. Taurus wants to keep it professional right now. Gemini. Gemini is overly thinking about you, but is not right now thinking about relationship. Cancer. Cancer wants something solid here. Okay, and traditional marriage, traditional, you know, they are very traditional person. Leo is seeing you as a wish come true, but this could also mean they are selfish. They want things to happen their way, my way or highway. Virgo is waiting for communication to start in 2 weeks maybe. Libra wants to turn things around and wants to work this connection out. Scorpio is making a decision to reach out to you and communicate. This could turn into sour fight also. Sagittarius is willing to help you in all cost. we have then Capricorn, right? Capricorn sees the world with you, or this could be an end of a cycle if you haven't met this person from a pretty long time. Aquarius is attracted to you, very, very attracted. They see a potential with you. Pisces is having other options as well, so be careful about the Pisces. So yeah, that's about it, Virgos. I hope you've enjoyed this reading. So get ready for a new start, a solid new start in a relationship with a completely opposite person. So all the best to you guys. Do subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram. Like the video and comment down below. Bye.